The first and most impressive thing is the lower unit of the engine. This engine does not move. It's something very, very important for the handling of the boat in high speeds. And of course, the top speed that we had with those two 600s, it's amazing.
The new V12 is so unique. You cannot understand when the gear shifts. It's so smooth. No engine in the world has something like that. 600 horsepower. Really, sky might not be the limit.